Barbara Garcia has been preparing for this day since she moved into the neighborhood 45 years ago.
I was sitting on the stool holding my dog. This was the game plan all through the years, to go in that little bathroom. And I felt the stool come up out of the floor. When it stopped, and I hollered for my little dog, and he didn't answer.
The dog.
Hi, puppy.
The dog.
Oh, help me.
Help Megan.
Oh, Bazzy. Oh. Well, I thought God just answered one prayer to let me be okay. He answered both of them.